extremely exciting day today. It's all aboard for a step back in time on the 79-year-old 3801 and the 90-year-old Sydney Harbour Bridge.
There's train enthusiasts from all across the state, including regional New South Wales, that descended here today to see the 3801 in action.
This train is very iconic, and it's captured hearts and minds ever since it went into operation, and more importantly, while it's been in preservation.
Thank you. 1,800 metre long freight trains across the Harbour Bridge with electric engines and diesel engines.
Thank you. would have been close to 30 hours.
It's just windy,